So, do you all remember what is the name of the lesson?
Eid.
No.
Yes. A gift of love.
Yes. So. So, can anyone tell me? In short, who can tell me? Let me see how many were attentive. Whatever you remember, yesterday we read the story.
Sir, you tell the ending.
What?
Ending of the travel in the world in 80 days.
But you tell me about this story. What do you remember?
I remember that there was a small boy, 4 years old, Hamid name, he was, and his father and mother, father was died because of cholera, and his mother died later, after his father. He was living with his grandmother, when there was Eid.
Yes, then?
He wants to go to Eidgah and he with his friends. His grandmother tell, you will not go alone. Then Hamid say, I will go with my friends. Then
Yes, good. You remember this much. What about others? Only Sahil was present. Others, can you tell me? Anyone else? Okay, then I will tell you. As he said, Hamid lived alone with his grandmother, Amina. His parents were no more. And Hamid was 4 years old. Then Hamid wants to go to the Eidgah with his friends. Amina is afraid that how can he go because it is 3 miles away.
Yes, it was 3 miles away. And it fell that he had 3 paisa. 1 paisa is equal to 25 rounds of the merry-go-round. And his friends were also buying toys, sweets. But Hamid was thinking, what should I buy?
Yes, very good.
And he thought that I will buy a gift for my parents.
Not parents.
For his grandmother.
Yeah.
Amina.
So, that also we have done. We have read this paragraph.
Yes.
So there was one roundabout, there was merry-go-round. So the children, they were buying sweets, they were buying sweets and the toys, Mohsin, Mahmood, Nure, they all bought these toys, but Hamid did not buy. He controlled himself, he controlled his desires, and he just wanted to hold this toy in his hand for a moment or two.
For a moment.
Yes. The other boys, they smacked their lips with relish. They were licking these sweets, but only Hamid was left out.
And sir, when he wants to buy toys, he said that he was thinking that the toy will
break.
No, girne ko kya bolte fall.
Fall down.
The toy will once fall and it will all smash. Toot jayega sab. Broke.
Or
uh, और हमें देख रहा था सबको टॉयज ले रहे थे स्वीट्स खा रहे थे तो देख रहा था.
Yes. Okay, that much only we had done.
Yes.
So I will ask you two or three questions. All of you will give answers. Okay? Not only Sahil. Are all of you listening?
Yes.
Okay, then give me answers. Okay, one by one I am asking. Let me see how much you have understood. Why did Amina become very sad?
Amina become sad because he was thinking that Amit is so small. How did he go to the Udga? It is 3 miles long.
Yes. And
then
everything...
he crossed the tears.
Okay. Everything in the town looks strange. To whom?
To village person.
Yes, to village children. Everything in the town is very new and very strange. What did Mohsin buy? Which toy?
Yes, Mohsin buy.
Or buy
a policeman in khaki.
No.
Yes.
तो महमूद.
नहीं
सर वो वाटर वाटर वाला वाटर टैंक जो पीछे वो होता है वो
वाटर कैरियर तो ये स्लाइड ऊपर इधर सब लिखा है.
आई नो. देन हाउ मच अवे व्हाट वाज द डिस्टेंस ऑफ द फेयर फ्रॉम द हाउस.
3 miles.
3 miles.
Yes. Why did Amina not go with Amit to the fair?
Because he had to cook the sevaiyan.
Yes.
She had to cook sevaiyan for Sanraj.
Yes.
Okay.
For Amit.
Who came on Tongas and Ekas? Sufyan came on Tongas and Ekas?
Yes.
No, villagers.
Yes,
who came on Tongas and Ekas? What, yes?
No.
Villagers or Sufyan? Okay. So, Hamid controls himself. Only Hamid is left out. He does not buy any sweet, nor does he buy any toy. Okay? Now we will read. Sufyan, read it.
Sir, I read.
Yes. Yes. Next to the sweet vendors, there are a few hardware stores. All the children go ahead, all of them except Hamid, who stops to a sea pile of tongs. It occurs to him that his granny does not have a pair of tongs. Each time she bakes chapatis, the hot iron pan burns her fingers. If he were to buy her a pair of tongs, she would never burn her fingers. It would be a useful thing to have in the house. Hamid asks the shopkeeper, how much is this pair of tongs for? 6 paisas. Hamid's heart sinks. Will you give it to me for 3 paisas?
Okay, 1 minute. So, next to the sweet vendors, there are a few hardware stores. Some things which are used in kitchen, that things are sold, that are hardware stores. All the children go ahead. The children went there, all of them except Hamid. Hamid did not go. Hamid stopped to see pile of tongs. Do you know what are pile of tongs? What is it? Do you know that?
No.
Not this.
Sir, but what is this?
Pile of tongs.
Sir, वो कपड़े में डालनी आती है वो ना?
नहीं.
तो?
वो पका है.
Pile of tongs.
Now you know what it is?
Sir, ये नहीं है but.
Where is it used? In kitchen. While changing the side of chapati, while baking chapati.
ये तो वो कपड़े सुखाने की वो चिपटी लगती है.
अरे क्या चिपटी संराज?
पर साहब ऐसी दिखती है.
Yes sir.
बताए गुजराती में बोलते हैं चिपिया.
और ठीक वो हाँ.
वो किचन में यूज होती है वो रोटी चे रोटी रोटी
yes, sir, yes, yes, yes.
Now understood? और
yes.
कुछ लोग हाथ से चेंज करते हैं साइड.
Yes, yes.
So for changing the side of the chapati for baking chapati.
Yes.
So
आप खाते होंगे रोज सुबह.
क्या चिपिया बोलते हैं उसका?
Yes. Hamid saw that pile of tongs, so he stopped there. It occurs to him that his granny does not have a pair of tongs. Then he remembered, oh, my grandmother does not have she does not have a pair of tongs. And every time she makes chapatis, the hot iron pan burns her fingers. So when she does with her hands, she changes the side of the chapati while baking chapati. Her fingers burn sometimes. That is what Hamid thought. If he were to buy her a pair of tongs, she would never burn her fingers. So Hamid thought that if I will buy this pair of tongs for my granny, she will never burn her fingers. It would be useful thing to have in the house. He thought that it is very useful and I should buy this for my granny. See how much mature he is. Only 4 years old. Still he is thinking so much about his needs. He ignored the things which he liked. Now he is thinking about the useful thing for the house.
Sir, is this Hamid, real story?
Yes. Hamid asks the shopkeeper, how much is this pair of tongs for? Hamid is asking now, what is the price? Then shopkeeper said, 6 paisas. So, will he be able to buy that?
No, he has only 3 paisas.
Then what will he do?
He will ask the shopkeeper that, Will you give me this for 3 paisa?
Then, will he give?
No, he will not give.
Okay, then let's see. So, Hamid's heart sinks. Heart sinks means he becomes very sad, very unhappy, very disappointed. Yes, continue reading.
I read.
Yes.
Hamid heart sings. Will you give it to me for 3? Ask Hamid and walks away. Let the shopkeeper scream. No. Hamid and walks away. The shopkeeper screams at him, but the shopkeeper does not scream. He calls Hamid back and gives him the pair of tongs. Yes, sir, he gives.
Okay. So, Hamid asks, will you give me for 3 paisas? And Hamid walks away, lest the shopkeeper screams at him. So, lest means so that. You know, when we are doing bargaining with the shopkeeper in market, we start walking. So we think that shopkeeper will scream and he will call us back.
यस सब ऐसे ही करते
देव हुए तो दियो बाकी कहीं नहीं
यस
આટલામાં મળે છે આટલામાં આપવું હોય તો આપો ટમેટા છે ને 20 ના કિલોની 15 ના કિલો આપવો હોય તો આપો બાકી નથી જોતા
યસ એન્ડ હી કોલ્સ અસ બેક એન્ડ ગિવ
સુફિયાન કરતા હૈ મને દેખાતા એક વાર ઉસકો માર્કેટ મે
નો સર મે કભી માર્કેટ મે નહીં
મેં દેખા થા નહીં નહીં મેં તો દેખા
થા કિસી ઓર કો દેખા હો
હા તો શાયદ યે સંરાજ હોગા
मतलब
वो एक बार वो बार्गेनिंग कर रहा था टोमेटोस के लिए 15 ना देवा हो तो दियो बाकी नहीं जो था
मैं पर जाता तो हूँ पर ऐसा नहीं करता
तो तुम्हें मैंने मुझे पता है मुझे बोला था एक वो मुझे पता है कि एक बार बार्गेनिंग कर रहा
था बोला था
और सूफियान भी था वो झूठ बोल रहा है अभी
एंड मोहम्मद भी था
No. So now you know that is so Hamid started walking. He thought shop people will scream. And call him. De diya. Just for 3 paise de diya. So at first Hamid's friend started laughing. That what did you buy? What is this? What did you buy? Because his friends were not that much sensible like him. They were not so much mature like him. But Hamid says that this pair of tongs can reduce all your toys to dust. Means that your toys are nothing compared to this pair of tongs that I have bought. The pair of tongs wins over everyone to its side. Means this pair of tongs were very much important than all the other things that other boys have bought, because this pair of tongs was something which was very useful, and Hamid was not selfish like other boys. Other boys were thinking about themselves, but Hamid thought about his granny, and so this pair of tongs wins over all the other things. Means this pair of tongs were really very useful thing. It was really very useful thing, and it was very much more sensible and very much more useful thing than all the other things that other boys have bought. Understood?
The granny is also a game. Horror game.
Yes.
Yes. Understood?
You will play with me hide and seek?
Understood?
Yes, sir.
So, as soon as Hamid reached home, what happened? Amina came out running of the house and Amina kissed him. Then read, Sandaj.
Okay, sir.
Suddenly,
then. Do karle. Suddenly, she noticed the pair of tongs in his hand. Where did you find these tongs? I bought them. But why? You burn your finger on the iron pan whenever you make chapatis. The old woman's heart melts. She is deeply moved by Hamid's selflessness. Big tears fall from her eyes. She hugs him. As if they were never to be parted for life.
So understood what happened? That suddenly she notices the pair of tongs in his hand. So when Amina came out, then what happened? At that time, Hamid, he was having that pair of tongs in his hand. So when Amina saw this pair of tongs, then she asked the question, where did you find this pair of tongs? She asked Hamid. So from where did you get this? Then Hamid answered that I bought it. Maine kharida ye. I paid money for this. Then Amina said, but why? What was the need? So Hamid said this answer. See, this answer was so mature answer that even a 10-year-old boy will not think. But this 4-year-old boy gave this answer. that you burn your fingers on your on the iron pan whenever you make chapatis. Whenever you bake chapatis every day, I see that your hands are burning sometimes. I have seen you, Granny. So I bought this for you so that now your hands will not burn. So the old woman's heart melts. Means she became emotional. And she was deeply moved. She was touched. She became very emotional. She was deeply moved by Hamid's selflessness. You know what is this word selflessness? It is opposite of selfishness. Selfishness to pata hai na? So opposite of selfishness. Selflessness. Means when you don't think about yourself, but you think about others. Got it? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes. Yes.
This word is opposite of selfishness. If sometimes, yes. if the question is asked, what is opposite of selfishness? So that is selflessness. Or selfish ka opposite kya hoga? Selfish ka.
Clever.
Arre. Selfishness ka selflessness. To selfish ka?
Self.
Selfless.
I'm a bona man.
Selfless. Selfish, selfless. Okay. So Hamid was selfless. It means he did not think about himself, but about his granny. And so he bought this pair of tongs and he did not buy anything for himself, even after having a strong desire.
Hello, sir, your voice is not coming. Hello.
Wait, 1 minute. 1 minute.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
1 minute, wait, it will come. Now, is it clear?
Hello, sir.
Is it clear? Hello.
Yes.
Now, is the voice clear?
Yes, sir.
Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Sahil is saying no.
Sir, your screen is presenting.
My voice?
Voice also clear.
Okay. So yes, Hamid was selfless. Hamid was not at all selfish. He did not buy anything for himself, but he bought for his grandmother. Usne paise khud ke liye use nahi kiye. So what do you learn from this?
Hello.
What do you learn from this?
Selflessness.
Yes. When Amina heard this, what did she do? Big tears fall from her eyes. She started crying. That was the cry of emotion. Kushi ke aansu the wo. That was the cry because of the happy emotions that rolled out of her eyes. And she hugged Hamid. Like they will never be separated, that even death cannot separate. Aise hug kar liya usko. She hugged him so tightly. Understood?
Yes.
So, how did you like the story?
Very nice.
Nice.
Do you know who is the author? Because I can ask in MCQ, in FB, in question and answers. What is the name of the author of the lesson? अ गिफ्ट ऑफ लव?
मुनीश प्रेमचंद।
मुनीश थे जो था को
मुंशी
मुंशी प्रेमचंद ही वॉज एन इंडियन राइटर। When you write the lesson in the heading, lesson's name and author's name also you should write. Understood?
Stood.
Now, when I will send the PDF, I will see how many are completing.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
But others can hear me.
Hello?
Sir, is not your internet problem. Check your internet.
You all can hear me.
Sir, your voice is not coming.
I okay, hear voice is coming.
True or false? Number one. Tell me, true or false?
False. False, true. Hello? Hello, sir?
Yes.
I am saying answer.
Okay, just a second. Yes, what is the first answer? First answer.
False.
Second.
True.
Second is true.
Yeah, Hamid believes that his friend will come back. True. Then. True. False.
Number three. Is it true?
Yes.
Think about it. What is written?
उसको buy करना था पर उसने नहीं किया.
No, but he does not want to buy. He did not. Then number four.
False.
Number five.
False.
क्या फॉल्स सब में फॉल्स?
हाँ तो सर फॉल आएगा तो फॉल्स ही बोलूंगा।
क्या फॉल्स सब में फॉल्स ही बोलना है?
बस एक मिनट दूर।
टेन
ट्रू
नाउ व्हाई ट्रू?
Because it is true.
Why? See, first is false, second is true. Fourth is false. Fifth is false. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Tell me the answer. Number one. The boys are eagerly waiting two days.
Hamid.
Idga.
Utsa. Idga.
Only one word answer you will give.
What, sir?
One word answer only.
No.
Then give proper answer.
To Idga or Hamid?
Sufyan is quiet now, why? Right?
No.
Then
when she hears that Hamid want to go to Idga,
that Hamid wants to go to the Idga. Then hello.
Yes, sir.
Soja.
No, we are not sleeping. Thinking answer. Everything in the... Then what is the question? Villagers.
Only villagers, or you like specific answer?
To the villagers' children.
Village children.
Yes, village children.
Yes.
Next.
Because he does not want to buy the toys.
Okay. Hamid does not buy any toys because they cost 2 paisas each. Besides, they could easily break or the paint could run and they are of no use to him. Ye bahut bada answer hai. Hamid does not buy any toys because the answer which I gave. Instead, he buys dash. What will come? Instead, he buys dash. What's the answer?
Instead, hello. He buys tongs, pair of tongs.
Tong, pair of tongs.
Instead, he buys the pair of tongs.
A pair of tongs for his grandmother.
Grandma.
So we will continue. Okay, I will send you the.
Okay,
so
bye. 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 Bye.
Bas, bas, bolne to de mere bhai.
When I send the Facebook notes at that time, you will complete it.
Okay.
Okay. No
happy
problem.
Happy Uttarayan, everyone. Vatan
okay, sir. Sir, address mukhi de do.
એડ્રેસ ખબર જ છે તારા પપ્પાને, કે છે તને લઈ
આવશે. હવે મને જ ખબર, મને જ ખબર હું સાયકલ લઈને લઈ આવીશ. તમે કે ને
પપ્પાને કે છે મૂકી જશે.
હવે ભાઈ
ઓકે કરું ફોન,
કરી લ્યો અહીંયા ઉભા જ છે, કરાવું વાત.
ઓકે નો પ્રોબ્લેમ, ટુમોરો યુ કેન કમ.
ઓકે આતો ને,
યસ અધર્સ કેન ઓલસો કમ. ઓકે
હા.